introducing into the black corner from Mixed Gymnasium, Amber Haggard.
Three two-minute rounds of K1 action. Amber Paddock in the black corner from Mixed Gym in Evesham. Meg Brundle from Combat Academy Northampton in the white. Purple shorts for Amber. My old mate Mick in the corner there. Go back many years. Great coach, great referee. And in the opposite corner, what a team. Tyrone Romaine and Tyrone Senior. That's some corner. Two corners then that have been there, done that, bought the t-shirt. And we have 3 2-minute rounds of K1 action. And Amber pushing forward towards Meg. And just throwing heavy shots. Oh, the leg almost landed there from Meg to the face of Amber. As Amber walks forward and throws accurate shots left and right, she's just pushing straight punches in. And that's more of a push than a clean shot there from Meg Brundle. That was better. Then the round kick high doubles it up. And again, Amber Paddock looking to rely on these swinging heavy punches through the channel as she pushes forward. So it's the boxing of Paddock at the moment against the legs of Brundle. Now Brundle looking to get the straight punches in, the high round kick clubbing right over the top from Paddock. He pushes forward again. Brundle looks to respond again with these high round kicks and the left of the body. And Paddock clubbing right hand over the top, lands to the chin as well. These are solid right hands from Amber Paddock. She walks forward, takes what's coming to land these heavy shots to the face, as you see, and keeps coming forward. For her part, Meg Brundle taking them well, but probably taking more than they wanted, because Amber Paddock walks for all. She took the shot to the head from the round kick there. But from Mike's gym, she's going to be tough. Mike breeds them tough. Old school training, hardcore gym. And you can see she's pushing forward. Now, Tyrone Power Jr. said she's walking into these shots. He's right, but she's also throwing back. She's taking shots to land them, Amber. It's a war of attrition between these two. Now, the variety with the legs as well is coming from Meg Brundle, but Amber Paddock just continues to pour forward. Tough, tough opening round. So round one was non-stop, and this time it's Brundle that comes right out from the start, throwing the punches, then the front push kick, looking to push Amber Paddock back. Paddock will continue to look to throw these heavy punches and that low kick, but Brundle looking to turn up the heat here. That was a slip as she looked to kick. And Brundle pushing forward again with jab cross combinations, and then the roundhouse on the end. That clubbing right in reply from Amber Paddock. But these are straight shots now coming through from Brundle, pushing Paddock back. Paddock forced to go back for the first time in the bout as Brundle continues the assault. And then Paddock bites on the gum shield, looks to come forward. There's more variety with those legs coming in from Brundle. Paddock again looks for that bolo right over the top, breathes deeply, tucks up behind the guard. Brundle pushes forward, jab cross combinations, and the legs underneath, breathing deeply now Paddock, as Brundle continues to set the pace here. Straight back in with the push kick, looks for the right hand, Paddock slips it, looks for the left hand to the body, right leg high, Paddock throws the right leg high in reply. They stand toe to toe again. It's been a very tough bout, but Brundle continues to pour forward, backing Paddock up. Paddock throws the round kick, has to take the left hand, jab cross round kicks off both legs now from Brundle. Cardio beginning to pay off for Brundle in the white corner. Tough, tough round for Paddock, but she's still there. Third and final round. And both are still there. It's been a tough contest. Non-stop K1 action. And once again, it's Brundle forging forward. High round kick from Paddock. She's a tough one. Firing back with those left and rights as well. As Brundle pushes forward, throws the jab, and the round kick high, doubles it up, then throws the jab again. Combination work now coming from the white corner. Paddock continues to push forward. And Paddock forced to give ground. The right knee comes in. Paddock, for her part, continues to fire back. As I said, if she's from Mike's gym, you know she's going to be a tough cookie. And here she comes again, firing forward, grit and determination behind those punches. Brundle keeps her discipline, keeps her shape, pushes forward again. And they go once more. Push kick, takes her off balance, then the left and right. Non-stop pace between these two. That jab again from Brundle, then the round kick. Round kick jab response from Paddock. Forced her back up, but what a tough, durable character Paddock is. Asked no favours, then comes back again. Pushing forward. Looking for a strong finish here. Brundle, superb cardio as she continues to fire these combinations. Look for the knee, but Paddock through the right hand. And Brundle comes forward again, that left roundhouse on the end of the combination. Paddock off balance, and there you have it, three tough rounds. Excellent work.